Dad, come quick. There's no presents.
What?
There's no presents. It's Christmas and there's no presents.
Oh, that's right. Christmas. And actually, you know what? You know what happened? The Grinch must have stolen Christmas again.
Not again.
Yep. Looks like Grinch is up to his old tricks. He probably snuck in here in the middle of the night again, like he did a few years back, and he stole all the presents I got for you.
No.
Yes. I even set up a really big tree last night to surprise you. He probably stole that too. Remember how he steals whole trees, that guy?
Oh, no.
Yeah, it's a bummer. It does make you cherish what you do have, though, right? Like before? What are you doing there?
I'm gonna let Mommy know.
No, don't do that. Don't... What, you're gonna call your mom every time the Grinch happens?
We should report all this stuff stolen, right?
No. 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 You know what? The Grinch is a pretty respected member of the community now. I don't really want to blow up his spot like that. Plus, it's one of those things where if you speak up about the Grinch, suddenly you're the bad guy, even though he's the one who is Grinch.
What do we do?
I don't know what we can do. It's like living in Crazy Town. You're going to let this guy carve the roast beast. But if I say something, it's all, relax, man. I'm relaxed. I've been relaxing most of the time.
Dad, it's 9 a.m. Is that Goose or Baby Goop?
We were robbed last night, okay? I think I deserve a drink. Plus, it's the holidays. Oh, yeah. There we go. I really want to know. Let me tell you about some real rock and roll music.